name is Christy. I'm a registered diagnostic medical sonographer. I'm registered in abdomen and OBGYN, and I currently work in an OBGYN outpatient office.
I'm Dr. Julian Safran. I'm an OBGYN practicing just gynecology now, and I've been in practice for over 40 years. So currently, you know, in the past I did deliveries and surgery. Now I'm doing just office gynecology. So that's the extent of what I do.
As a sonographer, I use ultrasonic waves to image anatomy in the human body. Sonography, you're basically the doctor's eye. So our goal is to take anatomy pictures, make sure there's any pathologies on it, make sure there's no abnormalities, and those images go to a radiologist or a doctor for diagnosis.
Oh, sonogram is so important. It's critical to patient care. I've been doing this for 40 years, so when I started, you could barely see anything on a sonogram machine. And it was just the gray squiggles, but you got a sense of there might be a mass. Now, the technology is so good, you can't live without it. You want to know if a patient has a serious problem. Is there a mass? Sometimes it's difficult to palpate based on the patient's body habit is. Sometimes it's difficult based on just their tense, or it can just be hard. And what sonogram gives us, it almost gives us a way to see inside so that we can see things that we can't feel. And what I would do then is for patients who needed a sonogram where it was urgent, we'd be sending them out of the office. They would be going to another facility where there was a sonographer. I think there's nothing that's done in life where you don't need a team. Even if you think, oh, it's tennis, you don't need a team, but you do. You need a coach and you need people to work together to make things flow and work. They are absolutely 100% critical to providing patient care in gynecology or obstetrics.
As a sonographer, I love the intimate patient care. I love being able to provide good patient care to help with their medical journey. Also with sonography, it's always a challenge every day. Every single case is completely different. Everybody's bodies are different. And it just gives me a challenge throughout the day with all the different types of exams. So I'm always constantly learning.